1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
You make new friends in Fiddle Club.
When I got to middle school, I joined the Fiddle Club because we could play the same parts as the violins and that kind of thing. And it was just a whole different kind of music than I had ever even listened to before. And I found that I loved it. It really made me fall in love with playing my viola, which I hadn't really felt before. And beyond that, I got to perform on stage with all of these other instrumentalists and for all these people, which was scary at first, but it's probably one of the more enjoyable things that I have ever gotten to do.
When I was younger, my brother was in one of the two fiddle groups, and it really made me want to play that kind of music. So when I got the opportunity, I joined the Fiddle Club, and I really loved it and stuck with it. So that's why I really wanted to join this group.
Hi, I'm Rachel Hart. I'm going to be a junior here at Saline High School, and I play the violin. One of the things that I really liked about Fiddle Club was we started off really basic and everything, and then I took that, what I learned, and I made it harder and harder, and I progressed, and I play that music every day, and it's really fun. So please join, and I know you'll have a lot of fun.
Hi, I'm Eric Wharton. I'm going to be a senior this year. I play the bass. This is Jimmy Whitman, the new director of Fiddlers Restrung and the school's Fiddle Club. I had a great time when I did Fiddle Club. It was really cool seeing these people I knew from orchestra and just learning new songs with them. Being in the rhythm section, we really got to explore a lot of the creative aspect of it. And we learned our parts quickly and we got to see everyone grow. Then we just learned by ourselves to add and grow around them. It was a really, really fun experience.
So I joined Fiddle Club when I was in 6th grade because I wasn't aware of the fiddle group when I was in 5th grade, and I'm really sad about that because I really enjoyed it in 6th grade, and I did it all through middle school because it was a break from the classical and orchestral music we always played, and it was something I really enjoyed because it's a lot of freedom musically, and I couldn't have possibly had more fun with it.
Hi, I'm Amelia Waters. I'll be a senior this year, and I play violin. And I was in Fiddle Club in 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. And I really loved it all 3 years because I was exposed to music that I didn't play in orchestra and I maybe didn't hear like on the radio. And so it was really cool to be able to play all these traditional kinds of music and do it in all these ways that I hadn't seen before.
Got Fiddle Club?
Yeah!
Joining Fiddle Club is a great way to learn music that otherwise you wouldn't learn in your normal orchestra class.
Fiddle Club's an awesome experience and it really got me into fiddle music.
Fiddle Club was such a fun time. I got to meet a lot of great people who are now like one of my best friends, so you should definitely join.
Well, being a part of Fiddle Club, I got to learn this awesome Appalachian step dancing, and also I learned a lot of cool fiddle tunes and met a lot of awesome people, which I now play with in fiddle groups.
And to be one of them because they were so awesome and they were playing all this cool music, and I was going to be one of them someday, and now I am. So, and I learned how to Appalachian step dance for the first time in Fiddle Club, and it probably sounds like it's kind of weird, but it's actually really fun, and I still do it now, so you should try it out.
Join Fiddle Club!